So this seven-way plug is corroded inside there, leaving the back lights on the truck. So we're going to swap it over to the new one. We got to rewire this whole bit.